First time I listened to Watsky, I was like, he sounds like a fucking hunky. And I don't even think he knows. But then I listened to him some more times, and don't tell anybody about this, but he kind of goes hard though.
I'm driving to the burbs, and before I am coming back, I'm pulling in your driveway and I'm rolling front to back. I'm shifting forward then reverse, my car a bunch as if my Subaru's a wiener, getting sexy with your cul-de-sac. LOLOL, I'm from the avenue, a rapping labradoodle, half a wasp and half a Jew. If you's a Saturday cartoon, I'll smack ya black and blue. I'm acting ratchet with Daffy Duck and snacking a rabbit stew. Yabba dabba doo, I gotta lick my lips, smoke a bowl with Yogi Bear, I'm sticking up your picnics. All of this is in my head, my imagination's colorful, crayons on the brain, I'll scribble silly shit all on my skull. Holy cow, I don't think they're gonna hold me down. I recommend you listen to the record in a theater with a Dolby sound. And I'm sipping on the coldest round with the preppies and the Goldilocks. But I bet a bunch of hundreds, everybody's gonna scatter in a minute when the police knocks. Like, sorry, Ossifer, the getting sloshed occurred. Barasta's broken and they made us all smoke loss of herb. I'm sorry, Honest Abe, Popo, don't take me way-way. Cause if you ever try to lock me up, I'm pleading cray-cray. And then they'll all say, Mayday, Mayday, oh, what did we do? He be creepy, giving me the heebie-jeebies, he be Hebrew, he be robo, beep boop, beep boop, please untie me, he's behind me. What's 50 grand to a motherfucker like me? Could you please remind me?
A lot. That's a life-changing amount of money for normal people.